Amazon Fresh. They have cookie bar. They have pastries and cakes. And kitchen area. They have the hot soup area. Chicken. Arancini. They have shredded cheese. So they kind of reminds me of Costco, huh? Costco is in bulk. That's their cheese. The artisan cheese. They have an aisle of cheese. Wow. Let's see what kind of cheese they have. They have imported cheese. All the cheese that you want. This one reminds me of in Paris. They put it like this. Presentation is really nice. The baby cow. This one are my favorite. Baby Bell. This kind of reminds me in Europe. They have little ready to eat meals. Let's see what they have. Amazon Fresh macaroni and cheese. Chicken noodle soup. We have some salad too. Looks like their salad is almost running out. We have a rock pork bisque lobster. French bread. Wow, they have fresh pet area too. They have chilled wine. Chilled wine. Let's see what they have. Italian wine. I like Italian wine and French wine. I don't really like California wine. So there's more wine. That's an aisle of wine, guys. Gee. Look like they put Costco in here. They put Trader Joe's in here. This one is side is for the beer lovers. Bud Light, Coors Light, Corona, the beer lovers, right? That side. Hard seltzer. This one right here, we have the sparkling wines. Dry whites, bold whites, that's including the Chardonnay, Semillon, Bonnier, and for rosé lovers, you have Grenache, Provence, White, Zinfandel. Use those four shrimp, pork loin, and chicken, pale beans, and cheese cheddar. And for the bold wines, guys, those are the Chardonnay, which I mentioned earlier, Fournier, Sémillon. They're good for shellfish and chicken, Gouda cheese, and Havarti. And dry wines, who loves dry wines? The dry wines, it says it's good for Sauvignon, it's Sauvignon Blanc, Pinot Gris, Albarino, chicken, fish, kale beans, and herbs, goat cheese. For sparkling champagne, Prosecco, sparkling wine. Those are good for oyster, mussels, strawberries, and peach. Right, you get those Carbel. They're the highly rated